Westbrook. But my work had drawn the attention of British naval intelligence. They've been following one of Hitler's protégés sent to Africa, a ruthless advocate of nerve agents in the last war, General Franz Wallen. Their informant, close to Wallen, has gone dark, so they want me to investigate. My first port of call is the Gaborone Oasis, an Axis transport hub. Scout teams and commanders pass through here, along with intel. I have the cover of darkness on my side. There's a few officers in the area, so that's where I'll start my search. I can see plenty of elevation around the lake, perfect to set up my rifle. If Valen's been here, there'll be a trail, and I'll find it. That's loud enough to cover my rifle fire. This is a good place to use my binoculars. Something to collect from his corpse.
hier irgendwo.
The trap here will cover me in case of a sneak attack.
Thank you.
can fit through there if I go prone. I should move dead bodies out of the way. It would be worth placing a few traps, just in case. Officers have keener sight than the rank and file.
Prestate informazione. Segni del cecchino? Essere qui, da qualche parte!
The searchlight operator needs to go. I should relocate.
Yeah.
Destroying those trucks will damage their supply lines.
State pronti!
Cos'è stato? Niente da riferire.
I can cover up my shots if I damage this generator.
Thank you.
Looks like the Germans are shifting explosives in those crates. general will be on his way. I should use the time to prepare. I picked through the wreckage to search the corpse. My reward? Two words. Project Zoika.